with Chase for real.
Today, I'm joining my cousin Kimmie at the Brooklyn Botanic Garden. She's in the Garden Apprentice Program, learning to grow fruits and vegetables. Hey, Kimmie.
Hey, Booker.
What you doing?
Giving my green thumb a workout.
I wish I had a green thumb. I haven't a clue about how to take care of plants.
I didn't know either before I started coming here. Right now, I'm just doing a little harvesting.
What else grows here?
All kinds of plants grow well in Brooklyn when the weather's warm. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Ashley, this is my cousin Booker. Hi, Booker.
Hi.
It's great to see what vegetables look like before they get to the grocery store.
The climate here makes it pretty easy to provide everything these plants need during the summer.
What do you mean?
Warm temperatures, 75 to 85 degrees Fahrenheit, sunlight, water, air, nutrients, and space.
So all those are available here during the summer, but we eat vegetables in the winter too.
That's true. When the weather gets colder here, below 40 degrees Fahrenheit, we can't grow most of these vegetables outside. When that happens, grocery stores often get vegetables from a place with a warmer climate. Then those vegetables travel here by boat, train, truck, even plane. But transporting food long distances uses a lot of fuel and causes pollution.
Oh, so that's why it's a good idea to buy fruits and vegetables that grow near where you live.
It's possible to grow fruits and vegetables inside. Is it okay if I show him?
Sure.
This is a conservatory. It's a place that provides plants that can't live outside in this climate all year round with the things they need to grow inside.
Even when it gets cold here in the winter.
Right.
This place is amazing.
And here there are plants that grow in the Caribbean, south of Florida, thousands of miles from New York.
You mean like Jamaica? That's where my aunt lives.
Yes. Jamaica, Cuba, Dominican Republic, Haiti, Puerto Rico.
Ooh, guava. Starfruit? Papaya! I love papaya. My aunt grows papaya in her yard. I wish we could grow a papaya tree in my yard. What does it take for one to grow here?
Warm temperature. Ideally, it's 75 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit in here all year round. The sun heats up the inside of the greenhouse, and the glass roof traps the warmth. But electricity is still needed to keep it warm enough when it's cold outside. There's also plenty of light and water, the right kind of soil, and protection from insects and animals.
So you mean in a big greenhouse like this, gardeners provide plants with what nature provides outside in the Caribbean. From now on, I will think about this place every time I eat papaya.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.